Huh.
Sort of message?
He's trying to scare us.
Tell us something.
Mark, here. Let's move the desk.
Hello? Mark? Jamie?
Here.
Kate.
We're okay.
We're okay.
Thank God.
We found a key. Let's get out of here.
Hear that? This way. Get away from me!
Locked.
Shit. What was that?
I can't breathe.
These windows are welded in place. He fucking wants us to watch. Wait, look. Regulator switch.
Will that give them air?
No. Not both of them.
It's sucking out all the air.
Whoever we point this lever at is gonna die.
What?
Do something!
He wants to choose, doesn't he? Oh my God.
I can't.
If we don't do something, both of them will die, Mark.
Jamie, please.
I don't want to die.
I don't want to die. Please help me.
We have to choose. Now!
I'm so sorry. Thank God.
I can't breathe.
I'm sorry, Erin. I'm so sorry.
No!
Jesus, Aaron, she's gone. She's fucking gone.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Jamie. Thank you.
The fuck was I supposed to do?
None of this is on us. This is all Dumet. He set us up.
We need a plan. Forget his games, traps, all that bullshit. Think about the killers we've covered. There's always a weakness.
You suggesting we invite him to tea and psychoanalyze?
I'm suggesting we use our heads.
It's Charlie. That's what she wrote. It's Charlie. It must mean something, right?
Is he saying Charlie's involved in all this? How?
He did get us out here.
He insisted on it.
What are you talking about? That's crazy.
We can make guesses all day, but if we die here, it won't matter. I'm not playing detective. I just want to survive.
Playing detective is how we survive. We play his games, we'll lose. We need to outthink him.
He's trying to pick us off one at a time. We need to stick together.
Hang on.
He could be listening to us right now.
Where should we go?
Back to the ferry.
It left, remember?
It's on a line. Maybe we could reel it in.
Maybe isn't good enough.
The lighthouse. Maybe we can signal for help. There's police boats patrolling the lakes, right?
All the way out here?
Lighthouses are meant to be seen for miles.
Are you shooting any of us? No one is going to believe it without proof.
You want me to record him trying to kill us?
And the bodies? For the cops.
Hear that? The walls are moving again.
Kate, hang on. We need to stay close.
Shit! Kate! Hang on!
Mark! Jamie!
Wait, no! Fuck.
No good without a camera.
I'm not some fucking lab rat here for your amusement. So now what? we go. What the hell? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, what the hell? Jesus. There's cameras everywhere.
I want to know what it means to be a killer. You ever been to the art museum downtown? They got this painting by a guy, I forget his name, famous painter. He did portraits of slaughtered cows hanging on hooks. You take a normal person to a slaughterhouse and they will puke their guts out. You make it into a painting and suddenly it's art. There's no difference between the two. Not really. Don't look at me like that. You know I'm right. You get it. I know you get it. You got to do something that matters. Make people feel something they've never felt before. Shatter the illusion that any of us are really in control. Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That moment when someone realizes they are at their end. That's when you feel it. That's true art. That's what you have to be. An artist. A sculptor. An architect. I see the gleam in your eye, Agent Monday. You're not fooling me. Look! Ah. Look at you now, huh? Am I gonna be your first? Well, come on then, huh? I'm right here. This room is soundproof. You don't even have to wait for a plane to fly overhead. There you are. Oh, not bad. Not bad at all. Bare hands can feel good, huh? But the blade makes for such a prettier picture. You've got potential, Agent Monday. If you truly want to be an artist.
Hey.